gaan we genieten van Nico. How are you doing?
Yeah, good.
Yeah?
Wat doen jullie dan?
Het is gewoon echt goed.
Where's your flute?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Oh, it's bigger than the last one, isn't it?
Yeah, because this time I chose something bigger.
It's a semi-finals after all.
So, what are you going to do?
Well, you have to wait and see.
Oh, there's a surprise.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
I'm going to do a lot of surprises.
Really?
Yeah.
So, you're not going to play with your nose?
That's what we're keeping.
Okay. It's actually your turn.
Yeah. Can you come and give me a hand, please? I need your help.
Yeah, of course.
Of course.
We have to help you, but we don't have to play anything.
Let's see.
Okay, no problem. Mikko!
Oh, we moeten ook rennen. Hij rent ook. Hij rent ook. Oké, Mikko.
Wow!
This is a serious flute. Yes.
Oh my god.
When I say big,
it is big.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh nee. Oh nee.
Wel done. Nou, ik ben ontzettend benieuwd wat de jury hiervan vond. Dan?
Probably, I think, like, I'm getting to the point where I feel like this is the hardest act to judge.
Yeah.
Like, it's a compliment I've truly never seen anyone do before.
No.
And you do it really well.
Ja, maar ondanks dat het moeilijk is om te beoordelen, wat denk je nou er echt van?
Je bent aan het sturen nu, hè?
Nee, ik ben niet aan het sturen. Ik wil de waarheid horen.
Last time you took your pants off.
Remember?
And maybe it needed another spectacular moment like that to put it over the top this time.
Mm. Tot zover. Dan, dankjewel. Mag ik een applaus voor Dan voor dit heerlijke antwoord. Wat vond jij ervan, Mark-Marie?
Every time you surprise us. And I see the work that you put into it, because the songs, of course, are not... songs that you know very well.
Never heard before.
Never heard before. And also now you have the dancers. It's more like a show. I think every time you surprise us.
Oh, there's another surprise waiting for you.
Really?
Yes.
Dankjewel, Mark Marie.
Alsjeblieft.
Goed. Lieve, lieve Edson.
What can I say? Amico, the first time we saw you, I thought, okay, this was very special going through to the next round. But now I have the surprises over and it stayed flat. It didn't surprise me as much as the last time. So, yeah, but it's a talent.
Chantal.
Now, acts like these are also the fun part about Holland's Got Talent, because everything is welcome here on stage. Yeah. Every act, every taste of music. And you have to admit, we've never seen this before.
Ever.
So, and it's specially made for Holland's Got Talent, because it's not a lazy act that just has one act and goes around the world, which I appreciate, that you really tailor it to tonight.
Yeah, I never do the same act again.
Very good.
Dankjewel, jury.
Very good.
Are you happy with the comments?
Yes, very happy.
And what do you hope?
What do I hope? A place in the finals.
Of course.
Nou, more confetti.
Ja, en more confetti, of course. Nou, dat zullen we allemaal straks zien. We hebben nog een paar acts te gaan. Mag ik een waanzinnig applaus voor Mico? Thank you so much.
Het was er gewoon vanaf voor mij. Het was, ja, ik denk, ja. Okay. En die dansers voelden meer dan een sketch dan echt dansers.
Die deden amazing.
Het is meer.